Ladies and gentlemen, one more time for Joe Jackson and Ethel. Okay, we're going to do a song together. And, I'm wobbling. Okay. Okay. Yeah, okay, we just learned this song and we hope you like it. Is there a problem there? If it's not one thing, it's another. What is the state instrument of New Jersey, anyway? Don't ask? Okay. Should I tell some jokes or should we? Okay. Yeah. We have four functioning string players. Okay. We're going to do a song from the album Laughter and Lust. And this is it.
We could still be friends. I guess we could talk at least. But if we were 17, imagine the things we do. I know that those days are over. I'm glad that those games are won. And the winner's right off into the sunset, but it's not the same for you. I don't wanna play those nasty games that adults play. But I can't let you go, and I can't see another way. Sometimes words don't come out right. We're old enough to know what we can talk or say out loud. Know that hearts are not just cards to play when two's a crowd. And I know that she's the only one for me. might even be better than this one. Well, today I am your chariot horse. Tomorrow I'm your albatross, suspended by the finest thread no one could ever see. And when there's breathing in your ear, you put your faith in all you hear. But just how deep those feelings go, I have no way to know. I'll never know. If I was blind, would you still be my eyes? Or hide everything you see, pretending to just an empty shell. You come to bear it like a cross and start to tear it like frayed gauze. I'm so ashamed to be afraid, but I can't help myself. Can't help myself. And if I was blind, would you still be my eyes? Or hide everything you see, pretending to care about me, when all the time you're just wishing I'd fade. Wishing
Still my guitar gently weeps. Joe Jackson! Ethel! Call me TR, thank you!
As it was in the beginning, so it is in the end, the world without end. Amen.
Believer, but never. Do my turn.
You're a liar. Thank you. Come on, gather around, children, for a little bow. Joe Jackson, Ethel, find your designated driver. Have a safe trip home. We love you. Good night.